Today we're taking a look at Angry Birds as our first mini review for 2011. This is a puzzle game that you can play on your Android, but it's also available for other devices such as Apple's iPhone, iPod Touch, and there's even an exclusive version for the iPad. The object of this addictive game is to knock over structures made up of stone, wood, and ice. These structures are protecting these little green pigs, but don't let their cute faces fool you. These pigs snatched some eggs belonging to the angry birds. To knock over the structures, you will launch birds of different types via a slingshot. Just slide your finger over the slingshot on the touchscreen to launch the birds at certain parts of the structure. There are different types of birds. Some will explode, others will split into three other birds. Some of their abilities can be executed by tapping the screen. This game is major fun, folks. From the beautiful graphics to the sound effects of each bird and those evil pigs laughing at you when you fail. Control is kept simple. Just operate the slingshot with your finger. No problems with that. Now challenge, oh boy. Starts out simple enough, but think of it as a warm-up. As more birds become available to you, the difficulty increases, as some pigs are wearing helmets to protect them from damage. I know I said a long time ago I don't like playing cell phone games, but in the case of the Android, it's like a gaming device where I can actually see what the hell is going on, and I'm having lots of fun with Angry Birds, so I say, keep it. Next up is Hungry Shark, another game playable on the Android and other devices, but today we're looking at the Android version. The name says it all. You're a shark who just eats and eats. Eats fish of all shapes and sizes and even people swimming above. You can decide to stay close to the surface or dive further underwater and explore the dark corners of the ocean. You will find dangers that will hurt you, and the main goal of the game is to keep your shark fed because once its life meter drops down, you dead. Hungry Shark has awesome graphics and Super Nintendo style animation. Not much music here, and that's okay. The effects of what you eat and who you eat are good enough. You control the shark by tilting your Android. Now, I didn't really find any problems moving around this way, and the game doesn't really get crazier or get to a point where your tilting has to be precise. Overall, you'll have a great time with this game. Much like Angry Birds, you won't want to put it down. Another keeper.